top, it just squeaks in. With that done, this wires are the wires for the LEDs. Oh yes, and I need to tell you a sad, tragic story. I didn't want to, but I have to. Today was a very sad day, because 3 of my soldering irons died. So, today was a real sad day. But luckily, it's fixed. Or not fixed, soldering irons I can't fix. But the lights are installed at least, so it's not a complete loss. Okay, now we just take this, and I believe I just need to screw this. This is how the bolt loops. Just screw this off.